That's the best use of a lacrosse stick I've ever seen.